The driver of a van that crashed head-on into a school bus back in September has been charged with DUI.
30-year-old Ty Holloway of Benton has been charged with DUI, along with 14 counts of reckless endangerment by state police. One person was taken to the hospital in that crash.